making his way to the ring, representing the Legends. From the east side, weighing in at 135 pounds, the Godfather.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, someone's career is going to change tonight. Their mind's going to be altered. Whoever can retrieve the briefcase, grab the contract to guarantee that they won title opportunity at a time of their choosing. Who will it be at Money in the Bank?
And representing the Legends, from wherever he wants, weighing in at 195 pounds, Earl Holland.
A big title match just moments away, and this venue is about to explode. The WWE Universe has been waiting for this one. They know what we know. This is going to be a war. Big guys, as the Money in the Bank contract is on the line here tonight.
Which means that statistically, the winner of this match will likely go on to become champion.
Truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
And representing the Dream Team from Sao Paulo, Brazil, weighing in at 150 pounds.
And because of those stakes, that I suspect these superstars would do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
And representing the Dream Team from Argentina, weighing in at 159 pounds, Leo Mercer.
Doesn't matter what you've done in the past, good or bad, what's waiting to go. If you grab that contract, it all goes away, and you change your future.
And I say a few superstars in WWE right now are as loyal as he is.
I agree with that. Sometimes, though, loyalty can only get you so far. Well, I definitely appreciate his dependability. Every now and then, you gotta look out for number one.
Weighing in at 170 pounds, Christian Ronald the Machine.
The WWE Championship about to be decided. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
The WWE Universe, the champ, the opposition, they're all ready to explode. They're about to tear the house down.
The pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Looks like you might be setting up.
Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
After this!
Thunderous closing.
This fight is going down front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Reaching the top of the ladder is the main objective here, Corey. What else should these superstars consider in a ladder match?
You need to be sure of yourself. When it comes to placing the ladder or swinging it, you better be sure what you're doing, or it could cost you greatly.
Bash ran post on the outside.
Stopped right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
He steps foot in the ring again, able to get the advantage here.
Is it just brute
power? Shifts it back onto it. We're in a bad position here.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Oh,
kick to the gut.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Double overhead suplex.
Strong punch to the midsection.
And did you hear the impact of that?
For each other's offense here.
Placed in the corner.
I have no idea, but we're about to see it.
8 double F5. Holy moly.
Does that become an F10?
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear. Boom! Michinoku driver.
Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
The end is in view. Drag nicely done. He is just reeling from that offense.
This has been an absolutely punishing Money in the Bank match. He wants even more out of his opponent.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Into the ring again. Oh, man, what a kick. Oh, counters right into the brick basket. Not low with a drop kick to the knee. Being carried around with ease.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing.
Oh, impressive counter.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Russell Fitz head scissor.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, that hurt in the chest.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Then here come the punches.
Separation. He returns to the ring.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
There they go.
Neckbreaker.
Turning the tables there.
Nice arm drag.
And the wear and tear keeps
quickly. It's sink or swim time.
He takes control.
Like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Oh, what a right hook.
Getting the ladder set up right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect rotation.
And I look now that that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Takeover.
Tsunoku driver.
And out of the ring he goes.
Superman punch.
Pressing their foot right into the gut. It's got to hurt.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core.
Taking away the center of all movement.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
Fisherman suplex, nice.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
He'll take things into the ring.
Left into a German. Looking for a unique move here. Well, on their shoulders.
Oh, into an AA.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
I don't know, climbing the ladder at this.
This is it.
Oh, my God. It is an exit. If it works, it works.
Oh, man, that looked terrible.
I don't know what stung more, being so close to the briefcase or the sting of hitting the mat.
Striking blow.
Kamara has that ladder positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now he just got a climb.
And the end is within reach here for one of these super.
We're going to need to feel that fall for weeks to come.
Pain is temporary. Glory is forever. Get up. Get on the ladder and reach for your destiny.
And he keeps his focus on the top to that area. The action continues here on the ladder. These two just won't stop.
He's going after him up there now, guys.
Not a safe place to be.
Everyone get out of the way.
These two are abandoning all the strengths.
Elbow will break down. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
On the road with the boot. Back in the ring now. Rake of the eye.
Oh, my God.
And just an uncovered for underhanded attack.
Check out.
Now, that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Elbow throw saying not today.
Chance here, Cole, and not a very well calculated one either.
Big opportunity.
opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. That's a long way down.
He's not giving up yet.
Oh, it's so dangerous. So dangerous.
Oh, what is going on?
Oh my God.
the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Man, here comes.
Oh, Simpson, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw. Nasty kick to the face.
Sent crashing to the floor. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Getting him into the corner. To the outside.
This could get wild.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Gets it.
This is just proof.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Speed with the ladder. But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
Unbelievable.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen. This opportunity is his for the Yes, we have a new champion.
Ladder matches of all time.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.